Okay, so I'm not without fruit. I'm going to very good. David, I can't hear me. So I even thought you got stuck in the washing machine. As we went to my class, you got one to start, mate. I'm gonna move away. Daryl, how could you not hear us?